pencil, some washers, and some tape. A coat hanger, super glue, some pliers, some safety goggles, and a drill.
Okay, first thing to do, safety goggles. We're gonna drill the back of a pencil out. Your drill bit, you want it to match the diameter of a coat hanger. You don't wanna drill too much. You wanna go really slow. And if you see the lead come out, then you know you've gone far enough. Now we need about 8 or 9 inches off of a coat hanger. Now, if you don't have a tape measure, it's the same distance from about here to here. So just take this apart and we cut off one side and we cut off the other side. What we do is we take a little bit of this wire, we bend it to make a hook like that. That's all you need. Then we're gonna bend the rest into a C. We're gonna glue this wire into this pencil. You're gonna put it in there. You wanna be able to glue it so that this piece hooks in there. So let's just glue it inside here. Now we're gonna place it inside that. We're gonna hold it straight. I'm gonna pull this down. If you look at it from the top, you can actually see that I'm trying to keep the wire in line with the rest of the pencil. Fast forward, now we're here. We've waited for it to dry. And now just to make it a little bit harder to see, I've actually used a Sharpie to make this black. Grab some washers. I like washers because you can actually take them on and off and get it balanced just right. So just grab some tape. Now, at first you tend to think you don't want to cover that hole up with tape, but it doesn't really matter because you can just push the wire through that hole. Now, just find the hole on the washer and push it through. And now you have a weight. You have to have enough weight below this point of support so that the center of mass is somewhere down here. But if you put the right mass below there, you'll actually see that it balances like this. Now, if you find your pencil leaning back or leaning to the side, it's because the wire needs to be straightened out. So just adjust and experiment with that and have fun with it. And now, if you were to put this pencil off the back of a table, it looks like this. Pretty magical, right? Well, if you like this video, let me know by clicking the like button, subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you in the next Impossible Science.